Dear friends, today I will explain you about Microsoft Word Mail Merge. Okay. First of all, you have to open MS Word. In this, you have to go to Mailings menu. Here, Start Mail Merge option. In this, click on Letters. Okay. After choosing the letters option, then go to select recipient option. In this, click on type new list. Here, all fields will be displayed. Here, you have to remove all field names by using customize columns option. In this, you have to choose each and every field name. Then, click on delete option. Okay. Just click on delete S like this. You have to delete all columns and also one by one you have to use delete button. Then click on add button for adding our records. Suppose here you have to write down common field names like names are different in the letter, so then click on add. Dates are also different, and time also different. Then place. So example, these four fields you have to take. So then click on OK. So after choosing these names, you can write down data. Suppose name Rajesh. Date suppose 10/4/2019, time 10 a.m. venue hotel Green Park or something VSP. Then click on new entry button for another record. Suppose Kiran. So you have to create two different letters. Okay, so this is for sample. Then click on OK and save the data with the file name. The data is to be stored in a database file, Microsoft Access. So what give file name? Suppose any file name. And click on save. Now you have to write down your letter. Okay, first of all, increase your font like this. 2 Here, name you have to use insert merge build option. Then, name, then type your letter. This sample letter. This is to inform you that we have an interview on here. You have to use insert merge build option, then click on date. Okay, then time also here. You have to choose time field also. then venue. So here you have to choose a place. Okay, after writing this you have to prepare like this sample. Here you have to prepare like this, this for sample. Okay, after this letter just you have to go to finish and merge option. Here in this edit individual documents option, here you have to choose your records from 1 to 2 many. If you want to write down for 100 students or 100 members, anything, you have to write down like this. First of all, you have to store the data in MS Access table, then only you have to use this merge to new document option. Okay, then click on OK. So now letters will be prepared like this. To Rajesh, this is to inform you that you have an interview on 10/4/2019, time 10 am, venue Hotel Green Park, VSP. The HR manager. Okay, so in second page, second letter also like this. So if you want to prepare many letters using this mail merge option, okay. Thanks for watching. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel.